Is Illyria, lady?
And what should I do in Illyria? My brother, he's in Elysium. For chance he's not drowned. What think you, sailor?
It is for chance that you yourself were saved.
Oh, my poor brother. And so much chance may he be.
True, madam. And to comfort you with chance, assure yourself, after our ship did split, when you and those who are not were saved with you hung on our driving boat, I saw your brother, most provident in peril, bind himself. Courage and hope, both, teaching him the practice to a strong mast that lived upon the sea. Well, like Arion on the dolphin's back, I saw him hold acquaintance with the waves, so long as I could see.
For saying so, there's gold. Mine own escape unfolds to my hope. Where do thy speech of authority, the like of him? Knowest thou this country?
Aye, madam, well, for I was bred and born not 3 hours' travel from this very place.
Who governs here?
A noble duke, in nature as in name.
What is his name?
Orsino.
Orsino. I've heard my father name him. He was a bachelor then.
And so is now, or was so very late. But a month ago I went from hence, and then it was fresh and murmur. As you know what great ones do, the less would prattle of, that he did seek the love of fair Olivia.
What she?
A virtuous maid, the daughter of a count, that died some 12 months since, leaving him in the protection of his son. Her brother, who shortly also died. For whose love, they say, she has a joy, the sight and company of men.
Oh, that I served that lady, and might not be delivered to the world, till I had made mine own occasion mellow, what my state is.
That were hard to compass, because she will admit no kind of suit, no, not the duke's.
There is a fair behavior in thee, captain. And know that nature, with a beauteous wall, doth oft close in pollution. I well believe thou hast a mind that suits with this thy fair and outward character. I prithee, and I pay thee bounteously, conceal me what I am, and be my aim, for such disguise shall haply become the form of my intent. Answer of this duke, thou shalt present me as a eunuch to him. I can sing and speak to him in many sorts of music that will allow me very good service. What else may hap, to time I will commit. Only shape thou thy silence to my wit.
Be you this eunuch, and your mute I'll be. When my tongue blabs, then let mine eyes not see.
I thank thee. Lead me on.